my wife, I found out at this time, has approximately 70 pairs of shoes. 70 pairs of shoes. Is there anyone out there, seriously, ladies, who also has 70 pairs of shoes? Jesus Christ. What the hell? I have never hit a lady, and I never will, but I swear to God, when I look at all those damn shoes, we have a shoe room.
And now we're going to have a blue room, because we have here tonight the king of the blues, most accomplished guitar player on earth, Mr. B.B. King!
Well,
are you ready?
Count them down, President.
1, 2...
Just a second ago complaining about all the shoes that his wife has. And it kind of brought him down now. But there are other things in life that bring us down even much more than people's footwear. For instance, you, sir, right here. I know that your lovely lady has no annoying habits at all. But if she was some other lady and not really her, wink, wink, nod, nod, what would it be about her that you think, maybe if you just change that, I will be your loving man forever? But we're not talking about her, really. Just talking too much. I know exactly what you're talking about. But not her, somebody else. Talking too much, right?
Woo!
know where.